We're all forward now, apart from Melville, who's going to take this kick, and Gus Ullenbeek. That's up toward Wayne Collins. Coleman wins it. Riedler! Collins! Fulham have won it! Right at the death! They're overjoyed here at Craven Cottage! Coleman won the header. Riedler flicked on. And Collins, as brave as a lion inside the 6-yard box, he punches the air, and what a goal that could be for Fulham!